please stand.
Love you all forever at time. Oh, the what we've been through, no one else knows. Cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go on till it stops again. Oh, me and you are built like armor. Nothing.
Seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company of witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying to us the union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle he wrought in Cana of Galilee, and is commended by Saint Paul to be honorable among all.
Therefore, it is not by any to be entered into lightly, but reverently, discreetly, and advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God, into the holy estate these two persons come to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let them now speak, or else hereafter hold their peace.
I require and charge both, as you will answer at that dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know of any impediment why ye may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do now confess it, for be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God allows, their marriage is not lawful. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Jamar, will you have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance? In this holy covenant of matrimony, will you love her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
Now turn and face each other. Shatia, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in this holy covenant of matrimony? Will you love him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will. The right hand. Jamar.
I, Jamar.
I, Jamar.
Take thee, Shante.
Take thee, Shante.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have. And
to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For worse.
For richer.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
Honor. And cherish.
Till death
do us apart.
According to
God's
holy ordinance.
I give thee my troth.
I give you my troth.
Take your time, son.